I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, November 7th, and today, well, tonight when we go to sleep, that is when the blood moon eclipse is going to happen. We'll talk a little bit about the time of when it happens in the video today. We also have on the Torah the closing day of Heshvan 11, which is when Methuselah dies, Rachel dies, and also the birth of the man-child takes place, Benjamin, which is very significant for the alignment that we are seeing right now. So we'll talk a little bit more about that briefly today, but we'll talk about more war tensions occurring, including Russia now signing a law where he can mobilize criminals, murderers, thieves, and this would make sense why there's going to be massive torment when Russia invades America. North Korea has vowed that they're going to respond to the U.S. and South Korea with military action. So another dangerous provocation that is building up. We're also going to talk about the COP27 and at the Interfaith Center with world leaders where they are signing laws, joining themselves together as religious leaders in order to fight climate change, or Jesus change, I should say, the one world religion right in front of us. So way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.